Hi, I'm Steve Spiegel, product specialist for Jet-Lube. Today we'll be looking at Deacon 8875 Thin. Deacon 8875 Thin is a high temperature paste sealant that can be used in applications ranging from 150 degrees Fahrenheit up to 1800 degrees. And these include applications ranging from atmospheric type conditions up to 5000 PSI. The 8875 Thin is a smooth peanut butter like consistency. Therefore, it can be applied to not only flanges and gaskets, but also to threaded connections as well. The product would be applied directly to the male side of the connection. And after you got a nice even layer across that, you would go ahead and engage the coupling end cap, or really anything else that you might have. The product can really be used on any type of gasket material. You can use it on synthetic fiber gaskets, like we have here. It can also be used on ceramic type gaskets, as well as felt or any type of cloth. When applied as a gasket dressing, we advise that the client applies the material to both sides of the gasket. After you would get a nice even layer to one side of the gasket, you would go ahead, flip it over, apply it to the other side, and then you would be able to bolt it into position. The product can also be used as a standalone compound whenever you have a metal-to-metal type connection, such as a turbine casing, access door, anything like that where there's going to be high temperatures, chemicals, pressures involved. This material would be spread across both sides of your flange. The crucial sealing area is really inside the bolt holes, but I would advise going ahead and coating the entire face of the flange surface. If you have any type of steam cuts, pitting, irregularities, anything like that, this is going to go ahead and ensure that you have a nice leak-free seal once you put the connections back together. Now, after you would go ahead and apply this to the entire flange face, the product's going to cure in service with heat. If you had to disassemble the flange in the future, you're able to do so. So it's not going to act like a joint locker like some competitive type products might. After the product would be taken out of service, you would take your bolts apart, and then you'd be left with cured sealant material on your surface. You could easily clean that up and then put it back in service. For more information on Deacon 8875 Thin, please visit our website at jetlube.com. Thanks.